Where's the plunger?
Like, don't go in there, you know what I mean? Yeah.
Where are my Spanx? Where's the remote? Like, I wanna watch, you know what I mean? Beverly Hills Housewives, for God's sake. Yeah, hi, Tom. Where is my Uber?
Fuck! Fucked up all of my Dothraki!
You little birds get a message to the good masters of Astapor, the wise masters of Yonkai, and the benevolent enslavers of...
Fuck! I had it too!
And the benevolent...
Sorry, ready?
Tell me.
Fuck me!
Benevolent.
Ah, it sucks.
The benevolent enslavers, oh, fuck. And the good friends in Volantis.
No, he's not.
Oh, fuck it out!
Miss Andy. Someday, right? Someday. Melisandre. Miss Andy. David Benioff.
Three. Okay. Okay.
All right.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. All right. I don't know what it is. All right. It's a song.
Yeah.
Okay. It's four words. First word. Blow.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Exhale. Puff.
No. Yes.
Puff
yes.
The magic dragon.
Yes.
How are you?
I'm
you look
good.
Beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Wow, look at this. This is gorgeous.
Thanks, thank you.
You're giving me a little Khaleesi
thanks.
Right here, right?
Little Khaleesi, it's a little heavy. It's a little chainmail.
Oh, wow.
No, wait, literally, it's so heavy.
Oh, my gosh, it is. Yeah. It's like you're ready for battle.
No, truly. Well, I couldn't because my boobs would probably fall out. But
oh, we don't want no. that. We don't need that, I should say. You're naughty. You're so naughty. I try to keep it clean,
no,
and you just take a naughty.
I know. I mean, you never know.
You don't.
You never know, yeah.
And I just have to ask you about the tattoo. Is that an honor
of... Yeah, my bumblebee. This is for me before you. Yeah.
Is it permanent?
You're not going to see it.
Is it permanent?
Huh?
Is it permanent?
That's a real tattoo. I got it as soon as we finished filming.
John is heir to the throne, but I gotta imagine Danny feels a little differently about that.
Yeah, what's up with that? Yeah.
Any scenes in Winterfell for you?
I'm not saying anything, for heaven's sake. No, I don't know. I can't say anything. I'm in my trailer all the time.
I know. Give us a little tease about what it was like. Tell us what it was like reading the scripts this season. And just
okay, so I read the scripts this season, and I, in some kind of a daze, walked out of my house. The only thing I took was my keys, and about 3 hours later, I arrived back home, and I still hadn't taken it all in.
Are we ready?
I don't know. I don't know if anyone's ready. I don't know if TVs are ready.